at HSN.
It was 1972 on a cold, dark winter night.
I don't like the way this is going, Amy.
And there was a howl in the air.
I'm scared of the dark, Amy. Why are you doing this?
And there in the shadows of the night stood...
Who? Me.
Out of frame, everybody.
Scare everybody. Good evening. Welcome to our first Friday show with a Halloween theme. Amy Morrison, have you seen this?
I know. Well, of course. First Friday, we give you a look ahead at the best you can expect to see for the entire month of October. And can you believe Halloween is almost here?
I cannot believe it. I have to tell you, you look fantastic.
I am ready for Halloween. I'm dressed in my witch's...
Did you bring a broom as well to
it? It's right there. Just making sure nobody stole my parking place.
I should have dressed in more black, shouldn't I?
That's okay. Well, you've got little ones. They're probably, although, I would say they're probably afraid of the dark, so, but
my father like son. I'll tell you what we're not afraid of, though. Look at these drinks.
Okay, it's time to talk about our drink of the month. Ooh. Do you know what it's called?
I'm gonna make a wild guess at Witch's Brew. Am I right?
You are correct. Look at that brew. They told us not to touch it.
Either that or the set's on fire. One of the two, I'm not quite sure. It looks amazing, though, Amy.
Okay, let's get cheers. Can you believe Halloween's here? That means there is 89 more days until Christmas.
Ooh, that packs a punch on that one, my love. My goodness. If you want to check out Witch's Brew and taste it for yourself.
Ooh, that's very, very good.
It's very, very. She's so good.
Love it.
This is on our Facebook page. You can see the recipe. There it is. Look at that. You could have your own Witch's Brew party tonight with us. And you know, tonight's a 3-hour show.
Oh, boy. We have got a jam-packed show. But before we do that.
Yes.
With 89, is it 89 days left till Christmas or 81?
I think it's 81, because I think it's like 80 something.
This is when we get crazy busy, and here at HSN, we're getting you ready for the holiday season. But first.
Go on.
Let's talk about Halloween costumes.
Has your son chosen his costume yet?
This year was a big deal. A big deal.
What's it gonna be?
So for all of our Fortnite fans, anybody? Who's here Fortnite fans? Can I hear a?
Anybody know what Fortnite is?
Yeah.
Sarah, oh, now we know what they do in the spare
Fortnite,
time.
Fortnite, it's only the hottest game out, right? Okay, so, Steven is going to be a skull trooper.
A skull trooper?
So I have been on wait list for this Halloween costume since July.
Are you gonna get it?
I got it.
Oh my gosh.
I got it.
Well, that's a change from last year, Amy.
Because last year, we were Harry Potter.
Sweet and innocent Harry Potter.
I know, now we are a skull trooper.
And my son's still, look at him there, he's waiting for Voldemort.
Voldemort's coming.
My son is a little younger, this was from last year.
Aww.
Dressed as a little werewolf, you see.
Look at that.
And that's Chelsea's real face, she's not wearing a mask. I love you, Chelsea, if you say.
Oh my gosh, she's a saint, Well, this just lets you know how tonight's gonna go.
This is gonna be a wild ride.
Look at this.
Talking of wild ride.
Is that your house?
Well, if you wanna capture the ghouls and the ghosts and the werewolves, Amy, you need an Arlo, right?
Well, this is snatch, grab, and go season.
Snatch, grab, and go season. Look at you, your one-liners are coming out tonight. If you wanna snatch, grab, and go, sounds vicious. We have a 4-pack of Arlos at a crazy, crazy price. It's the brand new version. And I have huge news. Amy and I tonight, in the 9 o'clock hour, are revealing and releasing for the first time Andrew Lesman's CoQ10 Today Special. They are only giving us 5 minutes on it. You can pre-select. What was that sound?
Only 1 minute.
Pre-select. Sounds like you've got digestive pains. You pre-select it.
I do not, because of my probiotic I take a piss.
Well, I know you love CoQ10.
Oh, please. Every single day. My whole family, my parents, everybody's on CoQ10. So many of you are on CoQ10. You can order it early with what, like a $400 savings?
Oh, it's huge. I mean, huge, huge deal. Talking of huge deals, Amy, come with me, my darling. Have you got everything you need?
I do.
We'll leave it. We'll come back to the drinks.
Hey, we're going to call our own witch
Who?
Of the first Friday.
We have a special VIP guest coming, let me tell you.
We do.
Amy and I happen
Her
to score.
Her name is Trish.
Trish.
The witch.
I thought it was Wendy.
Wendy the witch.
Wendy
That's
or
right,
Trish. Wendy. There she is.
There she is.
Nearly took my eye out with that thing. Oh,
Whoa.
There it goes. We are so excited because Amy and I get to reveal to everybody what has been the number one selling item on HSN this week. The biggest giftable has been Spin Spa. Now, our lovely guest, Angie Lee, is not here this evening, and they asked if we wanted to proceed, and we said, are you kidding me? Because for every loved one, for every teacher, for every family member, the Spin Spa is the best idea. It turns every shower, every bathing experience into a spa experience. We're going to send you the two mesh sponge attachments, the cleansing brush attachment, and the massage brush attachment, the microdermabrasion brush attachment, the pumice stone attachment. We're going to send you a microfiber towel for your head. We're going to send you a hook. We're going to send you a bag. And we're going to send you our love with a flex pay of $9.98. Amy, do you see why 40,000?
What?
40,000. Listen to this. I got the numbers just before we went live.
I thought it was 35,000.
No, it's... Oh, it is. Sorry, 30. I'm useless. I thought it was 40.
Good
that
God,
means there's 40,000 left. Okay. I knew it was one or the other. So 35,000 sold in this color, Amy Morrison. Only 2,000 remain.
Okay, that's for the rest of the holiday season. So think about, I know, with how many days? 81 shopping days left until
Yay.
Christmas. This is the perfect gift to give everyone, no matter what their age, size, everybody bathes.
Everybody
At least in my family,
One
I hope they
hope.
Do. Still a fight with my son. Boys don't like to bathe. I don't know why, but maybe this will spark something for them. You just choose your color. You just choose this. In the white, we have it in the teal, the pink, or in the purple. It requires 3 AA batteries, but you get every
yes, you
brush
do.
Head. That's for this price, Adam, when you think about it, and it's powerful, listen to that. That's unheard of. Just to buy a scruffy, my husband's scruffy broke, the scruffy was $12.99.
It's true.
Just the scruffy. Look well, at our
with
girls.
This. Oh, look, the girls turned up, though, which is so sweet of them. We appreciate it. This is, I suppose, not only about luxuriating, but, Amy, a lot of us, we're not as mobile as we used
no.
to be. You can't reach down low. You can't get behind your back. This gets everywhere.
It gets everywhere. For those of us that can't bend over, you know, to clean the bottom of our feet, there's a pumice, and I just want to show everybody how easy these come off and on, because I think it's remarkable that we're able to give you so many different brush heads. So, again, they just pop off and on. That's it. And it's simple, it's fast, it's easy.
Just push a bit harder. push a bit harder. You can't hide anything from me, Amy Morrison.
Gosh. It's gonna be the whole wine opening thing again. Do you guys remember we could? Oh.
I'm getting
it. It is easy. Look at that.
Straight on. Just don't be scared of it. That's it. Push it on.
Look at that. So think about it. All these different head attachments. Like I said, I bought the scruffy. I love that we have this in pink. Oh, and then you've got all the different modes.
Now you got high and low, so faster and softer. We're busy. Our producer Stevie just let us know that the purple were now fewer than 1,600.
Like
all the colors are wonderful. If you want the white one in the system, it's actually listed as
No.
No, it's. Is it? No, it's white.
This is white, this is teal, this is pink, and this is purple.
Thank God you're here, Amy Morris. I had this down before the show.
Oh, he told me, he's like, that's okay, I'll take the lead
I was
on
like,
this
leave
now.
It to me. I did this the other
Don't
night,
worry,
I know
Amy.
All about it. I am useless. I'm useless.
No, but it's everything you see. I just want to point out all of this.
Yeah.
Including your choice of color, and of course they'll match back. So if you get the pink, everything's gonna come in pink. But
yeah.
when you think about this, this is right here, you can see there is your little puffy, great for your face if you wanna go ahead and exfoliate. You're receiving right there the little nods. There's these little silicone knobs on this one. So you receive that one. You go ahead and receive right there, that's the pumice stone.
Yeah.
The all over body, a bag to carry them in, a hook to hold it up, two scruffies, and the hair mask. You get it all. That's for this price, when you think about everybody on your holiday gift list and you think, my gosh, I don't know what to buy my son's new girlfriend.
Right.
I don't know what to buy Aunt Joanne who has everything, or I don't know what to buy Uncle Bill who's got everything. This everybody needs.
Well, Uncle Bill's the worst, as you very well
oh,
know.
Please.
He is the hardest
He's the
to
most demanding.
For. My gosh, and we got to get him something. So what do you get at that $20 sweet spot price?
Right.
It's so, so tough. So just to reiterate, because a few of you are asking, this is the microfiber head towel, which our lovely gals are modeling as well. It's going to get that hair drier faster. This is included We have hundreds of you ordering right now. So the only advice I can give is, you know, as we get into holiday season, there's gonna be various megastar items like the Spin Spa. This is one of our biggest deals of the year. So with 36,000 now spoken for, we are over halfway gone, and one of the colors is about to sell out. It's not just us, Amy, that loves Spin Spa, though. People up and down the country are raving about it, and if you don't believe us, listen to this.
Former Mrs. America and Mrs. World, my skin is my best asset. I'm able to achieve beautiful skin by using my microdermabrasion on my Spin Spa from head to toe. It gets deep down, it cleans all that dirt and oil and grime from being on stage and wearing so much makeup, and it produces a beautiful glowing skin. And I get the best compliments because I look healthy, my skin glows, and I feel healthy.
You know what else is easy for us?
Pardon?
Sorry. Skip Borghese's got some amazing, I will tell you, shower gels coming up as we celebrate his 22nd year anniversary.
Long time. Getting old.
Put your shower creams here. Look how easy this is. I'm not bending.
No. Nope.
Getting the back.
No. Nope.
How many of us have nobody at home to get our backs? This is so nice to get your back. I'm not bending over to get my feet. You know, it's something that just makes so much sense, and it's such a great gift. It just takes 3 AA batteries in this. But there's a massage brush attachment, which has the most soft bristles and massaging fingers to soothe those muscles. So think outside of just, you know, cleansing ourselves. It's also a massage.
Well, it's a massage that lasts as long as you want it to last. This is, don't forget, waterproof as well. So if we're in the bath or we're in the shower, we can take it with us. It's about truly luxuriating, cleansing and exfoliating. It's just a whole experience for under $20. I always find it fascinating, Amy. You know I'm obsessed with this because
I know you
are. I love to know what everybody's looking for, right?
I know.
And you've got to imagine, in the past 7 days, out of every single product that you've seen, this is the best seller. More people saying, yeah, I got to get that before it sells out. Now, if you're buying it as a gift for somebody, it does have an extended return policy. So you have till the end of January of 2019 to return it to us if they don't love it or you don't love it. And actually, there is a way you could get it for no money at all, and that's by applying for the HSN credit card. You get $20 off, Amy.
So it's like we're paying you to purchase it, really, when you think about it. There's 81 shopping days left until Christmas. Again, the body brush, you've got the long comfort grip handle. It's very well made, very well made. So again, think about it. When you're looking at buying gifts, you could spend $50 or $60 easily on a collection like this. And today, you get everything. You get the 2 scrubbies.
Go
through
it again.
You get the carrying bag.
Yep.
You get the hook. You get the little face right there. That's a great little face massager. You get the massaging one.
Look at those nodules in there.
That really will get in there for those sore muscles. Then you've got the all-over pumice, and then you've got the body. The towel wrap made out of terry, you know how expensive those are, and your choice of colors. So for under $10, whether it's massage you're looking for, a cleansing tool, the brush handle has that long comfort grip, it has everything that you want, at $19.95. How's this box, by the way?
It comes in one big box? You know, it comes in, well, it has to, because it comes so much fun. We only have 3 minutes left, and they will not let us go any past that because it's just sold down so quickly, and they're trying to save this, obviously, through the end of the holiday season. But as you can see, with our quantity counter jumping 10 and 20 and 30 at a time, it just won't happen. The purple, fewer than 1,000 before sellout, and there are no advanced orders on that either. Amy, you know that. I mean, we were joking about Uncle Bill, but people are so, you're having fun down there. What are you doing? What was that about?
Look at this. This is one of those, you put it on and then you.
Oh, that's clever, isn't it? That's genius idea, that.
So you know what I mean? You go over here, like on the wall.
It has to be on a porous surface. I appreciate the adventurous spirit that you've got, my darling. It's just, it won't work on this.
Oh.
If it was let's quickly keep, no, there's only marble on set. If it was on tile in your kitchen.
That's true, that's right.
Glass, that kind of thing. Just
or marble, that's not real marble though. That's why
marble.
I won't stick to that.
Who's got marble?
But no, but this is one of those expensive hooks.
Whose idea is this? What are you gonna do? Do that, for heaven's sake.
Oh, this must be Adam's because it says Adam.
It's listed.
Look, okay.
No, the glass. The glass, not that bit. Prove it to everybody, the glass. So you put that out.
Oh!
Hallelujah. Look, you see? Now,
and then
hang
it
off.
Of course, you would not want to do that on your iPad.
Those iPads are good for everything these days, aren't they? You can do anything with them. Social media, email, hang your loofah.
But again, but that proves a good point. That this is, you know, sometimes they have those little suction hook things and they don't really stay on.
Yes.
This one really is gonna stay on.
You're obsessed with this hook? I love that you love the hook.
No, it won't come off. Okay, there you go.
I like the massager better. Oh, look, Pamela's saying hi.
Oh, thank heavens.
Ida.
Chad's watching, thank you. The palette's beautiful. Hi, Amy.
Azadi's watching, of course, from HSN Fanatics.
Okay.
And that's about it.
That wasn't for me, I'm sure. Somebody else before me, I think. That's what the, oh gosh, okay, Pam.
I don't think we're very popular today.
No, look at that.
We've got to go, okay. So you get all of this. It's the number one giftable this week. It's under $20, we finished.
No. Are we really done?
We took 10 minutes with a hook.
They said we're not done. Well, just because we hear the music doesn't mean we're done.
Well, the music is the indicator. I just want to stress, you see this, that you do get this, and I would model this, but I just don't think it's a good look for me on air. But this, I'm sure Skip Borghese would model this, wouldn't you?
Oh, Skippy!
Come on,
Skippy, it's his anniversary. Come here, Skippy.
Come on, can you put it on it? Because I can't do it.
Look, if it wasn't for 22 years of being with you guys, I probably wouldn't do this. But by now, I am not surprised.
You're up
by
for anything.
Anything you guys do to me and to iPads.
How do I? You know those kind of hooks, though? They're expensive.
Whoa, I'm half naked. Let me. But you're half naked.
Oh, Lord.
Go ahead. Do what you need to do.
Oh, okay.
I don't care.
I was going to show you. I'm sure your wife, Katie, has one of these.
I'm sure. Whose wife doesn't have one of these?
I can't wait.
You're going to have to bend over.
Oh, and you put it on the husband's face?
No.
What do you do? Oh, my gosh. Now
it's
what?
It's meant for hair.
I don't really feel very good about
this. Did you read the instructions, Amy Morris? Oh, look.
Wow, I look pretty pale.
Oh, you're pale.
You know, it is breast cancer awareness today, and so I'm rare in the right color.
What a perfect segue, Daddy.
Exactly.
Exactly.
I don't know if she knows what she's doing, but my hair doesn't
feel like
it. Well, his head's a little bit bigger than the, there we go.
It's bigger.
Oh, look, look.
Look.
He's like Tom Hanks in Big. Look at that.
Oh my God. She thinks I'm going out in the snow. I mean, I think she just covered my ears.
No.
Like I have hair coming out of my ears.
Thank you for all of your orders. Stay with us. I promise you, we get even better than this. If you'd like to order, it's $19.95 with two flexible payments. We'll send it to you. Guys, I know that you've got to go with.
Are we really done selling this now?
Yeah, but we're 20 minutes in here. I don't know where this time goes.
I don't know either, but that's such a good deal. I'm going to get this for Uncle Bill. I'm going to get it for Aunt Joanne. It's an amazing gift, and I'm glad you're loving it. But I'll tell you, the fun continues. We're going to have Two-Face here as well with Jillian. But we wait all year long for Skip to bring to us his amazing box collection.
I mean, you couldn't ask for more apropos segue, right? Here I am, I just got out of the shower, right?
Fabulous.
I dress really quickly, but my hair just takes so long to dry. It's long, it's thick, it takes hours to dry. Not when I wear this, not when I wear pink. When I wear pink, my hair dries like that. Dries like that.
I think you're liking that a little too much.
Oh, really, after what I saw you do?
We love having Skip Borghese on First Friday here because you are getting the first look at what he's got to offer for his entire anniversary month, which is all of October, celebrating, what is it, 21 years?
22 years here,
jeez.
27 years since I was a little, I was like 3 years old when I first started on your sister network.
Okay.
But I only have 15 minutes to let you know.
Okay.
We're gonna be back on the 15th and 16th with my mom, but we've never done this, and we thought it'd be such a great idea to give you a quick peek. Now, I hope that your favorite flavor is here. If it's not, go to hsn.com. But
good
what
point,
we've
Skip.
Done, what we've done is ridiculous. Celebrating 22 years like I've been here 50 years. We're gonna start with the quick, with the flavors, and then can I stop and tell
absolutely,
them what some of the
because
surprises are?
Remember, this is all
yeah.
boxed
oh,
beautifully
right, right.
for $10. It's on 4 interest-free credit card
look
payments. Look how
Show the side too, look at this. With the little black, we went all out this year.
Yes,
this
you
is the
did.
Most beautiful box. And I brought my little hair thing so that I could clean it off for you.
Look at this, and by the way, front and center here, you're looking at the pink peony, my favorite.
Yep.
my favorite. So what you're looking at with this collection here in the pink peony, you get the beautiful body cream.
Yes.
Hand cream. And then
the full-size shower cream.
Full-size shower cream, which, yep, by the way, this is $20. Mm-hmm. So just to point out, that's an amazing value, all beautifully gift boxed. So that's the, right, pink peony.
And then right below it, I guess we'll do the florals first,
okay,
right? So up here on the right, and everybody's gonna get the box, so don't worry about it. Everybody's gonna get this beautiful gift box. Up here is that beautiful snowdrop, the new snowdrop floral bouquet of snowdrop in our new packaging, new flavor with silk protein. It feels totally different when you put it on your skin. You feel like you're really putting on silk. Snowdrop is launching right now, ooh, in this collection. Down here, you're gonna have Mugetto, which is Lily of the Valley. And again, the body cream, the shower cream, and the hand cream. But guys, don't think that all sets are created equal. They're not. The florals are all the same. Gardenia is also here. The body cream, the cream bath, and the hand cream. So you have in the floral set, the gardenia, the pink peony, the lily of the valley, or this brand new snowdrop. Everybody's gonna get that beautiful box. Look what we've done in lavender. Gosh, super limited. So I hope you that all want that provincial lavender. Remember, this is just pure lavender of Provence. A double plus size of the liquid soap with a pump. So this is a 500 ml liquid soap. We have the double size bath and shower cream in the lavender, and we also have the butter, the lavender butter for all over your body in this, and it's a whipped butter. So that's your lavender. And I'm sorry, this is just a quick preview, so I can't really get into all of these. But up here we have our brand new pomegranate. This is the one we recently launched. It's a relaunch of our old one. Ooh. All of the products in the pomegranate have that P-peptide, that first ever peptide to help tighten the skin. This is the same line of our arm cream.
Oh, okay. I was going to say that lifts and firms.
Exactly.
Okay.
You get the body cream, the hand cream, and the bath and shower cream.
Okay.
Below that, you've got, you're going to love this.
Double latte.
Not one hand cream like other sets you've seen. This double latte has two hand creams, the full-size rich body cream, and the full-size bath and shower gel. Now, double latte is always one of the first to sell out. You don't see it that often. It is a beautiful fragrance. It smells like baby powder.
It's gorgeous.
It smells like a
newborn.
A newborn, exactly. Yeah. And we did it because, believe it or not, can you believe it? It's been 16 years. My son's driving now. I made this line when my wife first told me we were going to have our first baby. 16 years ago.
That's insane.
And I wanted something delicate enough for his skin, but that also my wife could use. And I wanted something that was really clean with organic soy milk and soy protein. So we went ahead and did that.
Okay.
Then below, I love what we did with honey. And honey is always our first to sell out. This is where Perlier started, with real certified organic honey. Go below that, Amy. You see that huge box? That looks like that one. That is an 8.4 ounce huge body cream.
This is all one kit, ladies.
This is all one kit.
One kit for 42.
The 300 ml liquid soap, that's a big liquid soap. The 8.4 ounce shower cream, the hand cream, and the body cream, plus that gift box. And that is one of the most unusual body cream we've ever made in the honey. It is.
Look at this, $123.
Yeah, we only do that once or twice a year. We make that box with that huge vat of honey.
That's so amazing,
it's amazing,
Skip.
It's
these
amazing
deals. All right, so there's the honey.
The deals, just, you won't believe it.
Look at the white almond, everybody's favorite. With the white almond, you get the body cream, you get the hand cream, and then you get the oversized, again, shower cream.
And this is a whipped butter on the body cream, guys.
Is it?
It's not a body cream, I'm sorry, it's a whipped butter. So it actually has a $40 retail value, just that item alone.
Just that one item.
Yep.
We wait all year long for Skip to put these together. Then we also have this for you in the beautiful, is this the
Agrumarium?
That's
the only one that has the alpha hydroxy acids, and basically it sheds all that dead skin off when you use it in the shower, but also when you use the hand cream and the body cream, because the enzymes keep taking away that dead skin. So you've got something that's polishing your skin as you're using it, with five different organic fruits from Sicily. Then olive oil, only 300. So please,
300
left
in the olive oil already, and this is brand spanking new. You're seeing it first. So there's right there, there's the olive oil. So I want to point out, not one, but two of the olive oil hand creams. You get a jumbo size of the nourishing bath and shower cream, and then you're also going to get the 100% olive oil. This is their super nourishing body cream. So that's your olive oil chance. 300 of those remain, that's all we have. Then over here, we move into the lavender. So this beautiful Shea Lavender.
Shea Lavender. Shea Lavender, that is pure certified organic shea butter. The driest skins have to get a shea butter. If you know anybody who's suffering from dry skin, you have to get that.
Okay, we already sold out.
We haven't even aired it.
We haven't even showed the orange.
The
orange completely sold out. Wow.
Guys.
Okay.
Please, please, please get these before they go. I can't believe that just happened. I really hate that my mom wasn't here for that.
So lavender shea?
That's one of her favorite. This is shea citrus. And the Shea Citrus is two hand creams, a shea body cream, and a shea shower cream. Now, I want you guys to focus over here. This is the buy of the century. And the reason it hasn't sold out yet is because we haven't told you about it. Look what we did with the Shea Lily of the Valley. This is Shea and White Lily.
I know. Is this brand new? I never tried this
Look at the size. This is our $90 body butter.
No.
In here, our double size bath and shower cream, our double size hand cream. I don't know why we went completely crazy on Shea Lily, but look, this is the normal size. This is what everybody's getting. In Shea Lily, we did 2.5 times the size.
Okay.
Can you believe that? So anybody who's got extreme dry skin, you know, we use, where are you?
Oh my word, stomp.
Shea Lily. That's my grandmother's favorite.
Okay, you Shea lovers, you know this is $90 just for this one.
Yeah.
You know which ones you love, so look, order the ones you love now before it does sell out. This is just the beginning of Skip's visit. So this is $90. I want to show a purchase separately one more time. $90?
This is the craziest that I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Shea butter and double-size hand cream. This is not a shower gel. Double-size shower gel, double-size hand cream, and 2.5 times size butter.
Okay, look at that. It's $60 that we're saying here for the Shea Lily Extract, $60. $35 for the hand cream, and $28 for the 16.9-ounce bath cream. That's $123. Don't forget, the $90 is where you would pay in Italy, or what you would pay
or,
for this
or even on our site, if you want to come here
at pearlia.com.
That
is beautiful.
And so in the Shea Butters, I want everybody to know, we have the Shea Almond, Shea Lavender, Shea Citrus, Shea White Lily, and Shea Butter and Tuberose. So all you have to do, they're all made exactly the same with that incredible, intense Shea Butter that if you have super dry skin, it's going to really take care of your skin, especially those of you who maybe are on medication and that medication's drying your skin, or work in a hospital or an airline or a school where the conditions are drying up your skin. This is an incredible equalizer to that. And your skin looks better and feels better. And you just have to choose the almond with shea butter, the lavender with shea butter, the citrus and shea butter, the tuberose and shea butter, or that ridiculous, ridiculous set of shea and white lily.
I just have to smell the tuberose.
One more set.
I love this tuberose.
I can't believe we finished on time. Oh. One more set. This is our brand new, this is our honey from Umbria. This
Ooh,
is brand new.
What is
new.
This one?
This is a brand new set. This is, you know how we tour Italy every year?
Yes.
And we bring your brand new honey just for the year and then you'll never see it again?
Right.
This is our brand new organic honey from Umbria, which is the richest region of florals. And the honey is called Mille Fiori. It comes from 1,000 different flowers.
I was just gonna say, it smells like a bouquet.
Yeah, it's incredible. And it's one of the most powerful honeys. They call it the king of honeys. Mm. And you get the hand cream, that whipped body cream and the bath
gorgeous.
And shower cream. It's absolutely
beautiful.
It smells
like a high-end perfume.
Mm, so gorgeous.
So gorgeous.
And again,
so,
organic honey.
Okay, so we're going to go through all the fragrances real quick. If you love Skip's fragrances, please be part of our show. The number to dial is 1-866-376-8255. This is not going to make his entire visit. We already sold out of one of the fragrances. So we've got over here, starting off
Snowdrop.
Snowdrop.
Lily of the Valley.
Lily of the Valley.
Pink Peony.
Lavender.
Gardenia. Gardenia in front of the Pink Peony, sorry. And all of you will get this beautiful gold box. I'll walk with it. Then we have the Pure Lavender.
Pomegranate.
Your favorite, right?
Yes, I love that. The double latte.
The double latte. No, I'm sorry. The Caribbean vanilla.
Oh,
we
Caribbean
didn't
vanilla. You know I love your Caribbean vanilla.
I know, that's what I said. Your favorite.
Oh,
the Caribbean
I love
vanilla.
That. And
sorry,
the pink
one
peony.
More flavor. One more flavor.
And then over here, we've got the honey.
The honey.
The olive oil.
Mm-hmm.
The white almond. If you want the pink peony, there's 50 left. Oh, you ladies are good. I love pink peony too. If you want the lavender, now there's 50 left. Wow. This is his first show. Olive oil, 50
left. Oh my
left.
God, guys, this
See,
is crazy.
See, everybody's been busy. The double latte, 100 left in the double latte?
My mom's gonna kill us. She's gonna literally
kill
us.
Okay, and then in the Shea collection, we've got this in Shea lavender, Shea almond, Shea citrus, which is that beautiful grapefruit. Shea lily.
My grandmother's favorite out of the Shays.
And then the Shea tuberose. It's $10.50. So I apologize, we've been very busy. They all come beautifully boxed in this gold foil box. I'll tell you, when you get this home.
Uh-oh, of the brand new honey that we're just launching that never comes back.
100 left.
Unbelievable.
So it really is. It's a good night to be shopping. You're getting it all first here. And again, everything is made in Italy. Let's talk a little bit about what Perlier is about for those who've never heard.
So Perlier has been around for over 100 years. We started with honey, and we've been focusing on honey. And it's made, it starts all at La Carignana, which is actually the old hunting lodge of the King of Italy, and he gave it to his nephew. His last name was Carignano, and we switched it to Carignana. And that's where we start everything. It's at the base of the Alps near Turin, Italy. And there's 150 acres of botanical gardens. Mm. Everybody starts working there, formulating. We even have a huge greenhouse for the winter so that we can continue working. There are, you know, hives with 50,000 bees. There's everything there. And once we finish formulating, we actually send it to our facility, which we run and own. And we know every ingredient that comes into that facility. And we can make products very unlike other people. For example, our honey, we stop the machine and pour real honey in there. We don't use powdered honey like everybody else does. And that gives you the real property, that organic honey with the amino acids, sugars, and lipids. And so this is something that's been going on and family owned for a very, very long time. And we're considered, Perlier, one of the premier bath and body houses throughout Europe, throughout the world, especially in Italy. And because of you, we're celebrating 22 years here at HSN. So thank you so much.
Thank you. And again, thank you for all of your orders on this. Lavender, there's a dozen left. The honey, there's 24 left. Mm. If you want the peony, there's like 8 left. That's how fast these are going again, the specials are huge. When you look at the value of $123 and you're getting it today for $42, all beautifully boxed. Again, everybody loves all of Perlier's bath and body products because they really deliver results. So you just choose your fragrance. By tomorrow, half of these are gonna be gone.
And remember, this box is a keepsake. You're never gonna throw this box away. And it's all hand wrapped in a gold foil, in a beautiful gold foil. Sorry, I took up more time than I should have, right?
That's okay, we love it. Okay. You were a good sport. Wait, you had a pink.
Someone put it on, me. I had no choice.
You were a good sport.
Okay, well, thank you guys. We'll see you on the night of the 15th. No, 14th.
14th,
at 11:59 p.m.
Exactly. All right, thank you so much, Skip. All right.
Bye, Skip.
Adam, don't forget our challenge.
The challenge, the boys versus the girls.
In Beauty Report.
Yeah, the beauty.
Let's make it happen.
We're going to do this, I promise you.
I've got something to tell you.
What do you have to tell me?
You know the Beekman boys?
Oh, we love the Beekman boys with the goats.
The Beekman and the goats. Well, Beekman 1802 is bringing us not only great beauty and home products straight from their incredible destination, but they're also going to be doing something really spectacular coming up this month. They are going to be launching, are you ready for this? Goat poop.
What?
I mean goat poop, not real, chocolate. Here's the Beekman boys to tell us all about
it. That's exciting.
Hi, Amy and Adam.
Happy First Friday. It's Brent and Josh with more from Beekman 1802. Join us on October 24th to learn more about our goat poop, today's special, and all the other holiday gifts we have to offer.
We're super excited because our goat poop is such a favorite. It's our amazing gourmet chocolate-covered candies with different insides, all shaped like little goat poops.
It's gonna make you smile all holiday season because you can be a party pooper and the world debut of poop corn. So join us on October 24th. See you then.
You see, it's they call it goat poop, but it's the fun name. It's actually candy that is so yummy. And listen to this. They've got this popcorn. Guess what they call it?
Popcorn.
Popcorn, she's getting this, it's great. October 24th is the date for the big premiere. Don't forget, you can always shop all of the Beekman Boys collection online at hsn.com. But Amy Morris, rumor has it, you've got an awesome Best Buy of the Day.
That's right, I hope you're ready. Two Faces, one of your last looks at our Best Buy of the Day. Of us want 5 simple steps to looking absolutely fabulous. Well, that's exactly what Too Faced, a luxury premier brand of fun makeup, does for us every day here at HSN, as they do for so many of us worldwide. Take a look at our beautiful model. That's right, she is primed, prepped and set for the rest of her day, and we have an incredible today special brought to us by Too Faced Cosmetics, known worldwide for putting the fun back into pretty. But they are serious products, goof-proof products that really make a difference in the way that we look. And today, they have brought to us your favorites, my favorites, customer picks, full price, number one best-selling prestige mascara in the U.S. So what you're looking at here today is very exciting because it's like buying two products and getting three for free. Starting off here, the number one all-time best-selling volumizing mascara in the U.S. It's called Better Than Sex Mascara. You get a full size of that. You're also going to receive right here the Hangover. This is the three-in-one Prime, Set, and Refresh. I'll tell you why we all need this, especially moving to the holidays. You're also going to receive their blurring powder and then the number one foundation that's hydrating, that's buildable coverage. We have 12 different colors we're going to be talking about, but we've got an extended assortment of colors on hsn.com. Full size customer pick, that's $39. You're also going to get their amazing primer that helps to moisturize, hydrate, and give you a beautiful, flawless look to your foundation. So if you were to add all of this up today, you're looking at spending, are you ready for this? $126. So today, you're saving over 50% by ordering our Today Special. So it's brand new, it's exclusive, and it's the first time we've ever offered a complexion perfection set. And we'll tell you step by step how you prime your skin, you apply your foundation, and then you set it with the setting spray. And when I say setting with the hangover spray, Ms. Jillian Barbie, you don't have to touch your color or your makeup the entire day. That's what's so amazing about this spray. So welcome.
Amy.
Jillian's here, I know.
What a
You've
party.
Seen her on Good Day LA.
You guys are having cocktails over there. I was very jealous.
Would you like one?
No, I'm good right now, thank you. I'll wait till after this is over, the TS, because you know, you're on for 24 hours
straight. Oh, they don't put alcohol in there.
Oh, well, then forget it. I definitely don't want. After this, I'm going to need one.
But welcome back. You've watched Jillian on Good Day LA. You've seen her on NFL Fox. She's everywhere. And what I love is for so many years, she said, Amy, own your own pretty. She's been doing her own makeup every time she walked down the red carpet, all the Good Day LA. She's been doing her own makeup. You met Jared and Jeremy over 20 years ago.
That's true.
And they said, you know what? You're going to be the face of our cosmetic line. And
whether you like it or not,
whether you like it or not, and you put together the easiest system for us to use. Now, I'm wearing the medium beige.
Medium beige?
No, warm beige.
Oh, you're warm. Okay, because you have golden undertones.
Golden undertones.
So here's some of our favorite HSN hosts, and there's Miss Amy with that warm beige. But if you have, you know, maybe you're closer to Helen's coloring or Bobby's, Valerie, we color matched all of the hosts 2 days ago. So this is fresh. Now these are, we have the most, you know, obviously we talked about the most popular shades, but we want to mention, you talked about the extended. So you get on there, we've got five categories. It's super easy. We want to take all the guesswork out of it for you, right?
So let's go over the 12 shades right now. The number one, and I have to give everybody updates already.
Okay.
If you want what we're calling that fair rosy, there's like two dozen left. But their number one fair shade is their fair neutral, which is called vanilla. And we're gonna be putting out last call on that vanilla. Most of us in the medium tones, if you're not sure, go with the medium neutral.
Yes.
That's their number one selling. And then followed, there's only 40 left.
Oh, wow.
Okay, and then in the almond, we have 40 left. And their number one tan shade is their honey. So if you're not sure, number one shade in fair is vanilla. Number one shade in the neutral is that beautiful natural beige. And then honey for the tan deep shades. So those are their top sellers.
Those are, and I can wear the honey when I have a bit of sun. I love to wear the honey. Otherwise, I'm sand. Because think about it, we aren't just all one color. We have multiple colors.
Exactly.
And so especially as we head into the winter months, then you're gonna notice your skin isn't as dark. Now, here's why, you know, this is a coconut cream. We call it a primer, but let me tell you, it is a moisturizing drink of water for your face, chock full with probiotics, which are amazing for your skin. It's just gonna help that perfect foundation go on smoothly. This is a full coverage foundation. Without feeling like it's full coverage, you feel like it's lightweight, but you are getting the absolute fullest maximum coverage that you can get, which is amazing.
And I love, first of all, you have to put down your primer. It feels like your great moisturizer. It soaks in beautifully and it kind of starts the blurring process. Then I apply my foundation. I'm a little sloppy. I just go ahead and do a pump. That's all I do.
Do you use your hands or do you use the
brush?
I use my hands. Some people like to use the kabuki brush. Some people use a sponge. It's so easy. Put it on just like a moisturizer.
Look at that. Look at that.
Flawless.
Flawless, but it's not heavy. And as we move into fall and winter, we need to go ahead and have this kind of coverage. But we don't want something that's heavy or cakey that we've got to touch up all day. We want people to say, your skin looks beautiful, not your makeup. So again, the color that I'm wearing is the warm beige shade here. You can see how it just blended beautifully. I set it, and that's it. And then before I walk out the door, a couple sprays, and Miss Donna's going to show us how that works. And I am set for the entire
and
day.
And it's non-transferable. So you're not going to get any makeup on your son's clothes or whatever the case. So these, we like to say this is 5 easy steps for a flawless complexion. Let's go to Donna and show you how simple it is. Because 5 steps to this flawless look, Donna, tell us how simple and fast in less than 5 minutes.
In just a few minutes, I'm gonna have a fast, easy, fresh, natural face that anyone can do. And I'm gonna start with a little bit of the Hangover Primer, which is just a coconutty drink of water for my skin. It's gonna prime my skin for my Born This Way foundation. I use sand. I use just a little bit of a pump. I like to use the Kabuki brush because I really love the way that it just, actually I like the way it feels on my skin. It smooths on so nice and so even. It covers up all my imperfections. I can do it in just a few seconds, and I've got a beautiful, flawless, Born This Way complexion. You don't see any of my sun damage or any of the little broken veins or anything that a lot of us, you know, we all have these little imperfections
well,
in our skin.
Well, I want to mention too, Donna, that it's based in coconut water, but it has hyaluronic acid in it, and it also has the alpine rose extract. But hyaluronic acid holds 1,000 times its weight in water, so it helps to plump the look of your skin up. It's amazing, and it looks so great. And it all, again, full coverage. It's undetectable. This is an all-inclusive foundation. We wanted to make sure everybody was
so all skin types.
Everybody is covered. If you want to see all of the colors, you can go to hsn.com. But you don't have to use the brush. You could do what Amy and I do. We just put it on with our hands super fast. It's super easy. Covers up everything, whether it's broken capillaries, whether it's age spots or sunspots or dark sallow under the eyes, whatever the case. I don't need to use an under eye concealer with this because this is amazing. Okay, now she's setting it. And that's it. This is a 3-in-1, right, Donna? So tell us about how lightweight that feels, and it smells like coconut.
It's fabulous, and I first put the finishing powder on that gives my skin just a velvety look, and then I sprayed a little bit of the coconut hangover spray on top, and that's gonna set it so that it's gonna last all day. I'm gonna finish up with a single coat of the Better Than Sex mascara.
I wanna mention that 3-in-1 is a moisturizer, it's also a primer, and it locks in everything. So it's the 3-in-1, it sets everything, it's amazing. And then the Better Than Sex, of course, this is the number one prestige mascara.
Yay, congratulations.
Pretty awesome.
Every woman, every skin type, meaning if you're oily, if you're dry, if you're, every woman can wear this kit.
Everyone.
Everybody. So you can see the color scrolling on the bottom of your screen. If you relate to one of those colors, they're very forgiving. They kind of all overlap. So again, I'm wearing the warm beige right now. So if you're noticing, hey, Amy, that's kind of my color, what you have on, buy the warm beige. There's one more chance tonight to pick this up, and that's it. So when we move into the holiday time, there are, every one of these are hero products, but every product serves a purpose, especially when you're looking here at the setting spray. I never realized I needed one until I started using this product. After I set my makeup or I put it all on, I spray it. This is sealing your makeup, no matter what your skin type is, oily, greasy, dry, whatever. This is setting it for the entire day. So what a setting spray does means you don't have to whip out the powder because you're gonna look shiny halfway through the day. Doesn't mean you have to add more makeup because half of it fell off your face as you were outside walking, you know, and the wind was blowing. This sets your blush, your foundation, your everything. So you are touch-up free for the rest of the day. This is a full-size product. This by itself is $32. The Better Than Sex mascara, the number one in the prestige market, volumizing mascara, customer pick, that's $24. So when you look at those two right there, what do you have, $56? Then you add in a $16 full-size primer, which is not dehydrating, it doesn't feel like silicone, doesn't feel like a mask, feels like your favorite moisturizer you're putting on. That full-size is $16. Their number one Born This Way foundation with good-for-you ingredients, giving you medium to full coverage, you determine it.
Undetectable.
Undetectable, it's $39. Then you get the setting powder, which blurs out any imperfection. You get it all today for $15.50. So when you think about getting ready in the morning, are you tired of putting on, let's start it off, a serum, a cream, a primer, And then you go ahead and then you put your cover up on, then your foundation,
your blending. Oh, yeah.
Wouldn't you love just a couple steps to looking fabulous?
Simplify it. We call this five steps to fabulous, flawlessness, actually. And it just looks so beautiful. I want to show the models again, because really it's all about them color-wise. Alex is a vanilla, all right? I'm wearing the honey right now.
Last call, vanilla.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Okay, so.
This is it, ladies.
We have the hyaluronic acid in there, which is one of your skin's best friends. We have alpine rose extract infused into this formula. It's based in coconut water. It's lightweight. Don't ask how we get this coverage, but we do. Look at Alex's before and after. Right? Wow. It almost looks like two different people with that skin tone. It just is gorgeous. And whether you, whatever you want to cover, we have got you covered, okay? And if you're new to the line, whether you're 16 or 86, we are all inclusive.
That's right.
Okay? This is so gorgeous. Again, five steps to flawless skin. Take a look at how beautiful. What color are you wearing? Is this the natural beige?
Light beige, okay.
So again, this is going to cover any imperfections. You mentioned this veil of powder.
I love this.
It gorgeous? Okay, so when you touch it, it feels like a rose petal, and it's completely translucent, so you don't have to worry about the color. It goes with all 35 of our shades, and it also has hyaluronic acid in here. Yes, the powder has hyaluronic acid. That's amazing for your skin, and I'm gonna show you just how easy. It's just so lightweight. It feels incredible when it's on.
It's like
blur.
You know when you go ahead and filter finish a picture that you take or Photoshop it, this is blurring out all those imperfections. So again, you just choose your shade. There are 12 shades. Everybody who's tried this foundation has absolutely fallen in love with it, because what do we hate about foundations? It's heavy, it settles, it's cakey.
If it's full, it's always mask-like, like the old school days. And this is not. This is lightweight. And look at this study. We asked women that tried this foundation what they thought, and 100% said it blurred the look of their imperfections. 100% said the foundation made their skin look absolutely perfect. 97% that the foundation provided natural looking coverage. When do you ever get full coverage of a makeup that looks natural? It's extremely rare, but we've done it. And you know, the old days, it's now all about high tech and high definition. The old days, it looked like a mask.
I know.
Your skin can breathe and it feels amazing. You don't feel like you're wearing anything on your face, but you're getting that full coverage. And think of the steps before, the good things that you're putting in your skin, that you're infusing in there, that coconut water. We know the benefits of drinking it. Well, now we've infused it. The alpine rose is also a plant that can really withstand horrible conditions and still flourish. And then you've got hyaluronic acid, and your derm will tell you, best friend for your skin.
Absolutely, because it's hydrating your skin. So as we move into the winter time, this is when our skin is really, really dry. So this kit does it all. Everybody has fallen in love with this kit. You've got one more chance tonight to pick it up, and that's it. So what we're talking about is simplifying your morning routine with a very well-known, prestigious brand makeup, where, you know what, glamour can be intimidating. Sometimes makeup can be intimidating. Too Faced made it fun. In fact, 100% of the people who use this makeup said it went on smoother. 100% said their skin looked more hydrated. 100% said their makeup didn't transfer.
Wow.
When we talk about, you know, halfway through the day, it's like your makeup melts off. It's not gonna happen with this. And that was just by using their amazing Hangover, the replenishing primer spray. And then here's what everybody's saying.
Now we call it a primer, but I wanna mention, it's your first step moisturizer. It just happens to be an amazing primer. Don't think of it as, you know, the silicone primer. It's not. It is a coconut water-based moisturizer. Exactly. And the studies with this, 100% everyone agreeing, it is amazing at the end of the day. It is amazing. And it just happens that it primes your skin for the Born This Way foundation.
We've gotta show the colors real quick.
Yes.
Free shipping and handling. It's on 4 interest-free credit card payments. So whether you're walking into the big beauty stores, you know the ones, if you're going into a major department store, Sephora, all of them, you're going to see Too Faced front and center there. And individually, these are their top sellers, not just here at the network, but worldwide. This is over $120 value. So today we're able to give this over 50% off. $64 is what you're saving. If you're recognizing your shade there, I'm a warm beige. They're number one, and I just want to talk about this. Their number one top light is that vanilla. So if you're saying to yourself, I'm not sure, what am I? Last call in that vanilla, and there's a couple dozen in that almond. Then when we go into the more medium, that beautiful medium neutral, that natural beige, that's one of their top sellers.
Yes, and Donna's wearing sand, and I normally wear sand, but tonight I'm wearing the honey because I have a bit of a tan.
And that's your number one selling tan shade.
Yes.
Is that honey. So again, the easiest colors, if you're fair, most of us are gonna be the vanilla or that porcelain. If you're looking into the medium and you're like, okay, I'm medium, most of us are gonna be that beautiful golden beige or natural beige. Then as we move down to the deeper colors, you could be sand or the honey. Those are the top shades, and they're very, very forgiving.
Yes.
I can go in between that warm beige and the natural color too as well. So there, if you recognize yourself in one of us, here is Host. There you can see the colors that we're wearing. It's simple, it's easy, and just the Born This Way foundation is $39. You add in the Better Than Sex mascara, you're looking at $63. So for a dollar less than, you can buy two products you know you need every day. We're going to give to you the setting spray. We're going to give to you the primer, which is also your moisturizer. And we're going to give to you the amazing powder. You get it all today. It's a blurring powder, so it's translucent in color. You get it all today. Try for $15.50. Get that perfect complexion. So people are saying, my gosh, you look younger, your skin looks better. And so often we're putting on all these foundations and doing all these steps. So think about your morning routine. Mm-hmm. 5 minutes to flawless looking skin. Think about it. What are you doing right now? Are you putting on a serum? Are you putting on a moisturizer? Then you're putting on your concealer. Then you're putting on your foundation. Then you're blending it all in. Think about all the steps and the money that you're spending. Today for $15.50, we're going to give you their number one all-time best-selling foundation. The name says it all, Born This Way. If you want people to think you've got beautiful skin, you've got to be using this full coverage foundation that's light as air. Doesn't matter whether you've got oily skin, dry skin.
That's right.
Every skin type.
Young or old, especially if you're younger, you've got all those oils. This is based in coconut water. If you're older, how about the hyaluronic acid aspect of it? That's a wonderful pairing for your skin. I want to show you Melissa, and she has that sort of, you know, discoloration here and there on her skin. When she puts this on, and her color is natural beige, Melissa? Okay, she's natural beige. Beautiful. She's just gonna swirl it in with that kabuki brush, just buff it right into her skin, and everything just disappears. Again, this is a medium to full, undetectable coverage. Beautiful elements infused with incredible ingredients for your skin. It looks natural and it feels lightweight.
It does. It's gorgeous. Yeah. All right, last chance. We're going to give you a little sneak peek of this coming up later on. This is a three-hour special edition of First Friday. You're not getting rid of us that early.
No, I'm coming back.
She's coming back. So thank you again for all of your calls. There's a lot coming up. Are you ready for Halloween?
No. Well, my son is. Everything's Fortnite, please.
Oh, please.
Oh, please. Don't even start. Fortnite everything, yes.
Everything.
He's ready, and the rest of us, not so much. Maybe I'll have to watch you and okay. Get ready. But I will be back in the 9 o'clock hour.
Back in the 9 o'clock hour. Don't forget, their pumpkin spice latte kit's still available, too. Ooh. What are you doing
Speaking
over there?
Girls, I got some little ghosty marshmallows.
Hello.
Aren't they so cute? Guys, this is so much fun with our Halloween. Look at his little face. Our team have been working so hard to make some Halloween treats, but they are not the only ones, are they, Amy Morrison? Because
no.
Chef Wolfgang Puck will be live on First Friday in the spooky. In the next hour. Hey, look, Marion's preparing right now, Amy.
Oh, this is exciting. This is the world launch of something you've never seen before. The Wolfgang Puck 5-quart. Come on, it's baking season, it's holiday season, it's when we all get together. 600-watt programmable universal mixer will go through all of the unique blades that you receive with this. A digital display, as Marion's showing you there, so you get accuracy in what it is you're mixing. So whether it's cupcakes, it's pies, it's the stuffing, we're gonna go through all the tools that you're going to receive with it. It suctions down, it is the coolest tool, and it's been almost 8 years. 8 years since we have had Wolfgang Puck Mixer as our today's special. So that's gonna be coming up with Marion and Mr. Wolfgang himself. But in the meantime, how many of us are scared of the little ghosts and goblins that might be sneaking around our neighborhood?
No, we really are. We don't like them, and especially those porch pirates who do all those dastardly things. Well, folks, tonight on First Friday, big news. Arlo have just unveiled. Oh, look, yeah, the Wicked Witch is back. Maybe she's bringing a treat or a trick. It looks like it's gonna be a treat. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a big, big deal. Arlo just revealed their brand new third generation Arlo, and we've got it tonight on First Friday as a sneak peek pre-sale. This was a big, big deal, not only because the price is lowest anywhere in the country, but because they have upgraded and improved a couple of things. The first thing I wanna share with you is, this is the box it comes in. 1, 2, 3, 4. You get four cameras in here. So four cameras to protect your home, indoors or outdoors. We took it out of the box, we placed it at the front so you can see everything that there is. There's too much crime. Every 4 seconds, another burglary is committed. As we get into the holiday season, more and more of it happens, and it's not good news. A lot of us are trying to take advantage of smart technology that has appeared in the past few years that makes our homes certainly feel like a safer place. Arlo, not only a huge award winner, is the most purchased and requested smart home security system in America today. Let me show you what they've done for us on First Friday, only while supplies last. They're giving us four cameras, which is really the ideal sweet spot. A lot of us like to have a camera outside the front door, maybe outside the back door, maybe it's two cameras indoors. These cameras that you see out front are completely versatile. So indoors or outdoors, it's totally up to you where you put them. They work on regular batteries, so there are no wires at all. There is no installation process needed with a professional. You can do it yourself. You get all the batteries required. They last about 6 to 12 months. We're going to send you the brand new base station, which is how they all talk to one another. We're going to send you a secure mount, and we send you the four magnetic mounts as well. It's brilliant. Apart from the amazing price with the free shipping and the 6 flex pay, it's no secret that Arlo has been a huge hit here on HSN, and the team really do give us the best deals anywhere. The Arlo ambassador, you know her as the amazing Julie Truster, is here tonight. And I know, Julie, that you're preparing for the big launch. I believe it's on the 8th.
Yes.
We're giving everybody that sneak peek look. Arlo, quite frankly, regarded as the best in the business. Why?
They are the number one selling security system in the entire country. In fact, this is the camera that was designed and made for the United States military to catch the terrorists. And it has so many features. First of all, it's wireless. I think you hit on that.
Yep.
There's no wires. It's battery operated. They're indoor, outdoor. They're high definition. Right here, they're small. They're inconspicuous. And then also there's no fees to it. But I want to show you quickly. I'm going to go over here and I want to show you how easily you can mount it. One screw. The setup is 5 to 10 minutes. All you need is Wi-Fi in your smartphone, so it's easy to use.
Right.
And then one screw right here. And then it has what they call a magnetic mount. So because it's wireless, all you have to do is pop it on like that. You can angle it up or down, sideways. It's also completely weatherproof, so it doesn't matter what part of the country you live in.
Hot or cold.
Exactly, hot or cold. And so it's sealed. The batteries are inside, but the unit is actually sealed. And they are your indoor-outdoor. So here's your outdoor. If you want to put it indoors, all you have to do is put it on a shelf, just like this. There's your indoor.
Yeah.
Again, nothing to plug in. And then what I'm going to do, because we talk about it being weatherproof, and I know we're getting into the winter season just starting. So what I'm going to do is, for our entire presentation, I'm going to put this live camera, and I want you to see right here. Let me point it to the ice.
Oh, it's live right
now.
This
is live. There's the ice. And we're going to put it in the bowl of ice for the entire presentation.
Fantastic.
And show you that at the end, it's still working.
Well, the thing is, Julie, sorry, Amy Morrison distracted me. She was just bringing me a bottle of water.
Oh.
You're very sweet. Thank you. You're sending two over? Oh, my gosh. What for you, Julie?
I'm glad you got it.
What a lovely service we have over here. Guys, we are excited to do this. And obviously, with First Friday, it's all about looking ahead. So this is a sneak peek. It's only available to those of you that are looking to order earliest and first. I've always said, from the moment Arlo launched, that Arlo was my choice after being able to touch and feel and play with all the different security cameras. And I said to the team, I said, you know, why don't I even just show tonight on First Friday? So I brought my phone on air. Hopefully my wife doesn't call me at the same time.
Uh-oh.
But I brought up the video stream of our living room right right now. My wife told me to excuse all the Legos that are strewn everywhere that you may see. You'll notice Lego piles right there.
That's your house.
That's my house with
wow.
the Arlo.
How awesome is that?
Which I installed myself, Julie
okay.
Truster.
Okay, very, very good.
Now, the reason why, nobody's there, by the way.
Oh, let me, can...
I think they're all hiding.
Oh, no, there's Oliver.
Where?
Right
oh,
here.
Look, he's there.
And you can pinch and zoom. There he is. Does he know?
Does he know he's on? Look, he's building another Lego thing. He's dropping his Lego mats
oh
everywhere.
Oh, my gosh, how cute.
How funny is
Chelsea's
that?
Chelsea's with the baby.
Like, we're hiding right now.
Right.
So, the case in point, it just, you know, it's all right standing up here and saying all these things, but I really think it's important. And I know that Amy in a little while is going to show her Arlo camera. These are the cameras that we choose for home. I have four cameras. I have two outside and we have two inside. I did not pay $269. This is by far the biggest deal ever. I did get a memo before the show as well, just to make sure everybody's aware. This isn't the clearance model. This is their brand new Arlo HD. The four camera system, HSN price is $500. $500, our price is $269. And Julie, when you get it home, you do start thinking about how you're gonna set it up, where you're gonna place it, but always remembering you can change your mind.
Exactly, and you're getting four cameras. They're indoor, outdoor. So right here, this little visual, that's every single corner of your home is covered, whether it's inside or outside. Each camera, the field of view is 110 degrees. So every home has four corners. You can put it on your front porch, your backyard, you can put it inside your house. You can move them around if you change your mind. We have four at home. We have one indoors and we have three outside, and we also have one facing the garage.
Right.
Because one camera, the field of view is 110 degrees. So at our house, that's more than a two-car
right.
garage.
Right.
The field of view is more than a two-and-a-half-car garage. And they're high definition.